In a world where gamers have infinite choices at their fingertips, one man seeks to uncover the crap and find the ultimate gems, to denounce deception and explore the creative new world ahead. His name is Josh. And Josh, please.
Hey everybody, welcome back to another episode of Josh Plays Final Fantasy VII. If you haven't already, please do me a favor to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the video so you don't miss an upload as soon as those go up. I appreciate you tuning back in. Let's not waste any more time. Let's do this. In touch, all right. Gotta be something to steal from this thing. Really? Yeah.
Always something to be taken from those bastards.
Thank you. Oh my god. Oh my god. My god. What a fucking terrible run. Jesus, dude. This is like the worst, stiffest fucking controls you can imagine, dude. God. Oh my god, dude, this is so dumb. Fuck, man. This is stupid. God, that shit sucks. Thank you. All right, we're gonna stop there so we can do the Great Glacier when we return and get the Alexander Summon. Thank you guys already for coming back after this one for my Final Fantasy VII playthrough. If you haven't already, at the top of every episode I say, at the end of every episode, to like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel so you never miss an upload as soon as those go up. Thank you guys for tuning in. We'll see you guys on the next one.